know, but you must be thankful for more time.
We are. We're very grateful. We're very grateful for what happened in court today. We are able to get some more time in order to see what Carmela can do. And in the meantime, if there is anybody out there that can give us any pro bono and any legal advice in this case, we would really, really appreciate it. We have been in Carmela's bed. We've been by her bedside for the past 6 months. And so we have spent off all of our savings. We are not from Calgary, we're from Lethbridge. So if there's anybody out there that can give us some legal advice in this matter, we would really, really, really be grateful for them. Thank you.
How do you feel? Like, are you just overwhelmed right now?
Yes, we're so emotional. We're so happy that we have time, and she'll recover.
She's fine.
We have one more month, and she'll do good.
Was it easier that it went in past Christmas? I mean, you don't have to deal with this over Christmas as much?
Time will tell. God is good. Time will tell.